Today I'll play Cecile Chaminade's Scarf Dance. It's a lighthearted, short little piece from a ballet symphony that she wrote, arranged for piano. Chaminade was French. She lived from 1857 to 1944. So she lived to be 86, which is really something for that time. And she lived in such a climate that even as a woman, she was recognized by influential men. Her talent was recognized. So she enjoyed quite a bit of success.